No, man. No. No, don't say that. You have to put a handle to her name. I just can't call her Diane Shore. I can't say that. Huh? No, I have to say. No, is it me? No, she don't want me to do that. Ladies and gentlemen, can I just introduce her now? Miss Shore, I have to come to Diane Shore. Can I just do that? Come on, baby. This is going to be great. This is something what I call first class stuff. It's the first time I ever been with somebody and didn't know what I was doing, and they did.
Hi, dear.
How you doing, baby?
I'm all right.
Yeah, bless her.
You look so handsome.
Yeah, I know that. Thank you, darling. You're a sweet girl, man.
Yes, dear. Oops.
See, now, I really want you all to pay attention, you know, because this is something, truly, I'm going to sit back and I'm going to try to add a little here and there, but my whole purpose in this is to listen. And I want you to do the same thing. This girl is something else. Come on, baby.
Okay, we're just going to go right on it.
Yeah, yeah, we're going to do it in the key of F. Or if you want
F's
one.
That's a great, great letter.
One flat. There you go.
Yeah, my boobs aren't quite hitting middle C, but that's all right. Here we go. And I'm just going to start.
You got it, baby. Yeah, hey, whatever you do, I'm following you.
Look, see your hairdo. Oh,
yeah. You're kind of
cool.
Short, Danny, baby.
Okay, here we go. It had to be you. It had to be you. I wandered around, finally found somebody who could make me be true. Be glad just to be sad thinking of you.
But some others I've seen, man, might never be mean to me. Might never be cross or try to be boss, but you know what, honey?
What?
They just wouldn't do that. Nobody else gave me a thrill, baby.
Baby, baby.
All your faults, I love you still.
Tell me about it, Ray.
It just had to be you.
Can you repeat that?
You've got that right. Girl, it had to be you.
Might never
thrill.
Give me a thrill. Oh, with all your faults, I love you still.
It had to be you.
That's all right,
baby.
Thanks,
man. Keep on working on the building.
Wow. Mm-hmm. In E flat, you'd be so nice to come home to. You'd be so nice by the fire. You know that, babe? While the breeze on high sang a lullaby, you'd be all that I could desire. Under stars, chilled by the winter, under an August moon burning above, you'd be so nice, you'd be paradise to come home to and love. While the breeze on high sang a lullaby, you'd be all that I could desire. Under stars chilled by the winter,
yeah,
under an August moon burning above, you'd be so. God bless. I'm going.
Oh, that's love. That's some good stuff there, baby. Hey, right?